Sometimes you'll get attacked by bees.
That whole thermal thing is kind of scary, though, when you think about it. If that became commonplace, then...
we do. Yeah, it's kind of like,
well,
we do it now,
it
except
it is commonplace,
chicks, like...
though. Remember, there was a side mission in Hangsha that mentioned it.
Yeah, with Naya.
The chick. Or...
It's just making it so people who aren't so good at seducing people become better at it.
I have a question. Are pheromones... Can you have a meaningful pheromone persuasion in a patriarchal society?
No, you cannot.
No, you are opinion raping them.
If you use pheromones, you are literally a rapist.
This reminds me of fucking... Who was it? Stress Money or something. Somebody who is just this feminist nut, and they have an article on her, and, Encyclopedia Dramatica. It's just hilarious.
Fuck you, Hitler.
Fuck you, Dad.
Well, what the heck? I fell down into the streets and suddenly the harvesters just opened up on me. Jeez, these guys are rude.
They're dicks.
It's real dicks. I'm going to murder.
I like the,
should join, Goat Squad, I think. Or Echo.
I like the harvesters I've seen around Hangshaw that have the augmented feet.
Oh, like the bird feet?
Yeah, the bird feet, the fucking owns.
Yeah,
you
should
join Chink Squad,
like the dirty futuristic feel of that game is amazing.
Join
it's
Chink
like,
Squad on your
Blade Runner.
If you like better. Blade Runner, it's like
they
guaranteed.
Do make a reference at the police station
now,
of Blade
if
Runner.
You look at the other
RoboCop reference is the best,
especially the poor guys. They're not as advanced as Jensen's hands.
Yeah, where it looks like straight up robot hands.
Well, I kind of get the feeling that Jensen's Augs are kind of like the best.
Yeah, they are. Like, they're really hyper advanced.
They're just like they're
I was
like,
a little disappointed that you don't run into
ride.
Say a. Pre-accident Anna Navarro or Gunter.
He was directly. I mean, his friend was the head of this hyper advanced augmentation company that was using. Damn it, that's a spoiler.
Yeah.
Anyway, but there's. there's
I was found like... a way to beat rejection syndrome and used Adam as a guinea pig.
Right.
He also
I figured that.
I would mention about his surgery, but that's a huge fucking spoiler.
Actually, I'm just going to go ahead and spoil it. Adam Jensen got Megan pregnant, and she used the
Adam Jensen is autistic.
Adam Jensen is J.C. Denton's father.
She used the aborted fetus to get a DNA sample. And first experimented with augmentations to bring the baby back to life, and that's the final boss fight.
Whoa, that's awesome. I did
Reaper,
not...
baby!
So
I
the
hope
final
that's
boss fight is the lady from,
I definitely didn't catch that
Wait,
one.
Wait, is that serious? Because that's pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, it's totally serious.
Did you ever catch that email? I never got those emails.
His email's just a bunch of Craigslist ads for male escorts.
David Serifs.
Unsurprising.
Yes.
No.
David Serifs loves chicks with dicks.
I got his password at the end, but I never got a chance to go on his computer.
Hang on, if a chick with is a chick with a dick considered part of the patriarchy?
Basically, if you check Jansen's computer and the Serifs, forget what's the name of his secretary. If you check her computer.
Margulis.
I love that one of them is him telling Lucius De Beers to go fuck himself.
You're in the Isn't Lucius De Beers the one of the Illuminati guys?
Yeah, he's the one that Everett put in a cryo container so he could take over.
You can't escape.
I like how like the what
fuck
the hell is
you,
it mentions the DeClaire family and shit.
This is stuff from the first Deus Ex game. You run into the beers in a cryo can in Everett's home in Paris.
Did you guys ever go a bit deeper into the complex and find the AI that was just really
Morpheus?
Creepy?
Morpheus,
yeah.
Yeah, that dude was cool.
Well, yeah, it's cool, but it's super
an
creepy.
An unplanned organism is a question asked by nature and answered by death.
Interesting.
Our team was so fucked, Bolo. What the fuck happened?
You need to call on the help of the Reapers.
What the fuck happened?
The Reapers.
I'd
actually fuck that Bolo, as opposed to the one we're stuck with.
Yeah, I would fuck Bolo Santosi. She's pretty hot.
I am pretty sure Rico Rodriguez laid the wad out on her.
Oh, he would have. It's suggested that they were intimate. Yeah, you think she gives good head?
Wait, are you talking about Just Cause or Deucex?
Bolo Santosi. Yes.
So is it a Deucex Just Cause crossover fanfic that you have in mind?
Oh, Jensen and Bolo, that would be great.
I have a question. Why does the shotgun have a reticle in hardcore mode?
Because they didn't want to bother putting in the iron sights.
Yeah.
Dice.
Also iron sighting a shotgun, really.
The shotgun has something written on it, but I can't make it out.
Boners or death, I think is what it says.
That wouldn't surprise me.
Boners or death, indeed.
A revisiting of hell, because apparently they've been there once.
Yeah, it's from the first game, actually.
Yeah, Morpheus, I never caught the first time 10 years ago, but when I dug around a bit more this time, I replayed it back in the summer. I was like, oh, what's this? Holy shit, it's an AI. And the way he talks about life and everything was really unsettling.
So he's an existentialist?
Yeah. Super unsettling just to hear that out of nowhere from a game that I thought I finished 10 years ago.
Even better, once you beat Human Revolution, watch the credits all the way through.
Will do.
I mean, it's just so cliche at the end. I was like, really? Come on.
I really hope that, like, the NSF guys are a bunch of crazy rednecks. It'll be funnier.
Band,
did you play Deus Ex?
No.
Up to the hobos, they are all crazy rednecks.
Awesome.
The NSF leader in the first level, who was pretty cool. Number one, that's Terror.
Number two, that's Terror.
He had a lot of good points.
They teach kids to kill when it still seems like a game.
Deus Ex, just...
Did you kill the guy up there, Polo?
No.
Because I did shoot up there, and there's guys up there.
I got it off Steam, but I haven't played through it yet.
There's a bunch of them up there.
I haven't played the original Deus Ex.
It's worth it. It holds up.
You can spoil the shit out of it, don't worry.
Yeah, I don't mind about spoilers either.
Just make sure you get, like, the shifter mod to make sure you update it.
Most of the leaders that you're reading about in the emails are major characters in the game. Like the female.
So, you mean the Nigerian princes are actually behind Illuminati?
Okay, stop stepping on each other.
JC Dent is literally God at the end.
Yeah, I know that.
If you choose to be.
I love how Bob Page shows up in the intro.
I've cleared out the entire top.
His voice actor is amazing.
I know, he's so good. When I heard him, I'm like, is that, oh my god, it's Bob Page.
He works so much contempt into one word, it's great.
Who is that
Bob
guy?
Bob Page that he does? You know, what's he do?
Versalife was part of
in Human Revolution timeline, he's the CEO of Versalife.
Yeah.
Well, no, he wasn't yet. He was
been a major shareholder.
He would have been major
shareholder.
Yeah. But Versalife wasn't part of Illuminati yet, was it? Or it never was.
I think it was always a part of Illuminati. He just was not in control of the Illuminati
by that point.
Yeah. And his Majestic 12 split happens after HR, probably because of the events of HR.
Oh, okay. I can't wait to see.
Well, it depends what ending you choose. I'm thinking the Seraph ending is going to be the correct one.
Yay.
Yeah, I hope they don't pull that Invisible War bullshit.
All the endings happened at once.
Been really easy with Invisible War to just write it in as, oh, you know, JC goes Illuminati to get the plague vaccine out there.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm thinking it's either Seraph or option 4, which is the best option.
Kill everyone? Yeah.
Yes. Everyone dies.
Access granted.
I'm a little disappointed that ending 4 for Invisible War isn't a dance party.
As far as I'm concerned, that is canon.
Yeah, there definitely needs to be a dance party ending.
Boo chicka boo chicka boo chicka.
I remember that being one of the first things I looked up when I pulled out the cheats for the first Deus Ex.
This fucking idiot support won't drop me ammo. He is basically Hitler.
You should call him Hitler.
Hipsler?
There you go, there's the contents of the file ending 4 from the original Deus Ex.
Oh, thank God, so I'll kill- God damn-
No, you're a mop!
You guys ever been to the traditional games board in under the sub-forum or whatever? In something awful?
Not since they spawned Eternity of War and I could get all my Slaneshi porn there.
Well, they got all this, somebody made, like, some goon made this game where it's kind of like Risk, I guess, and basically all the goons nuked everyone else. It's actually pretty cool, though. I can find the link right here, actually.
You will die! Fight you!
Even the harvesters have cloak augs now. Why do the harvesters have cloaking augs?
Spoiler alert to later.
There's an email where they explain that.
You will die!
Dead Bell Tower! Dead Bell Tower!
Asali!
Everyone in Bell Tower needs to die.
They're all Bell Tower.
Alright, there it is.
Bell Tower is
what kept
me from getting the no-kill achievement. That and my first use of Wall Punch.
Fuck that. Doesn't matter. All Bell Tower must die.
Yeah, Bell Tower is like the epitome of evil mercenaries.
I assume there's like no way to
save
that.
Emails you read in the,
at a no-kill run.
What I thought was great about Ty Young Medical is that they employ Kevin Mitnick to fuck up their competitors.
Yeah, that was kind of funny.
Dude, the part where they're talking about using people as experiments if they win some contest was fucking awful.
It was kind of funny.
Like, they're actual, like, no shit evil fucking organization right there.
I just minimized my Bad Company 2 game, and the picture of the fat cosplay Ash was on my screen. That's just amazing.
You got the weirdest boner right now.
I just like the hipster in the background on the iPhone.
More like faggot.
I want to know what she's holding in her other hand.
Probably a hamburger.
No, she's dressed like Ash, probably Pocky or whatever it is those weeaboos eat.
Ugh. Pocky isn't even that good.
Doesn't
never
matter
ate
it's
it.
Good. It's from glorious Nippon.
Japanese waifu.
Man, like, the fucking weeaboos must be uber jealous of you, Bolo, fucking all those Japanese chicks.
I mean, it's funny because even Japanese chicks think those people are fucking weird.
Well, duh.
I mean, especially.
or